master the basics. Just recently, I posted an opening for a position for an individual who worked as system administrator. Believe it or not, within 48 hours, I had over 70 resumes in my hand for individuals that were applied to that position. But what makes the candidates stand out, the individuals need to show the capabilities to be able to adapt to the changing environment. Two, communication. You have to be able to communicate to the masses of individuals you're going to be working with. That is very important. So, your math, your communication, your science, your technology, and having the function to be able to say, I'm going to take on something I have very little knowledge on and go out and master it. You have to have that drive inside yourself to say you can do something. I'm going to tell you, the United States Armed Forces, that's something we build from the ground up, and you can really see it with the individual sitting before you interview. You don't even have to ask them where to get your training from. It just flows out of it. So I'll tell any student today or any professional in the field within the change field, please, master the basics, make sure you understand the industry that you're going in, and make sure you can communicate what you want to do and what you can deliver. That is what helps, you know, being able to keep up with what's going on.
Great. We want you to communicate with us, and I want